Local leaders and members of Corey Jones' family met with Palm Beach County Congressman in Washington Thursday, seeking changes in the law, including prohibiting plainclothed officers from confronting people. Meantime, a Corey Jones protest still planned outside the Gardens Mall Saturday, but some now concerned it might be misperceived.
Making sure that everybody knows that we're not trying to start World War III around here.
Community activist Derek McRae meeting with Palm Beach Gardens officials Thursday to lay out what he expects from the protest.
It's a statement to the state attorney, the sheriff, and to the rest of the world that we're trying to change legislation.
The city says they are not requiring the protesters to pull a permit as is usual, but they do say they have to stay out here on public property, on the sidewalks. They don't know how many people to expect on Saturday, but some people who will not be here, Corey Jones' brother, father, and sister-in-law, they tell me that they have nothing to do with this protest, nor do they have anything to do with the demands that organizers are making of the city.
As we reported Monday, one protest organizer briefly posted on Facebook a list of supposed demands, including the firing of Officer Newman Raja's supervisors, his indictment for murder, and $20 million in payment to Jones' family. Jones' sister-in-law tells me they thought that was terrible, and the organizer has since deleted the post. McRae says he had nothing to do with that posting.
We can't speak for the family. That's the family to be able to do that with their attorneys and work on whatever it is. There's no demands like that.